Good, match I know some things about.
Looks like another hand warmer. It's really hard to tell who's in this is in favor of.
What's that?
It's hard to tell who's in favor of this, because the last they played was like last year at Come to Papa. Or was it the Georgia tournament?
CTG won last year, didn't he?
He got second last year.
Oh, he got second?
I thought he won too. I don't know why.
I'm not sure, but...
Very good. I need to play him. I haven't played him. I need to play everybody.
Yeah.
I don't think I've played Ant. Played Lodo.
That's
played
a tough call. And he's been doing pretty well today, though. Yeah. We just saw him take out Tank.
Yeah.
But this is a whole different ball game. See how well he knows the Jigs matchup.
Let's go, Florida.
Yeah.
Nice mount, baby. It's fun. Nice down tilt.
Very nice.
I don't know about that dare. Maybe he should have done like bear up air or something. Yeah. Nice tilt.
Yeah, doing favors today.
Good trade.
That might be it. No.
What are you doing? It still worked. What a god. So good at not overextending. Just keeping his personal space.
Ooh. Yep.
You gotta love that up air recovery.
Yeah, looking really clean from nothing right now, but pretty close. Yeah, a couple nares will do it.
Just one edge guard.
Oh, that's a good place.
Oh, see?
Misses that tech chase.
Good dare.
Oh, I guess he didn't have his jump.
It's pretty cool he could fin the fair there, too. A beat? Oh, not enough. Ooh. Are you living?
Barely escaped that down smash.
Good recovery.
You know, Falcon's got that great recovery. That's what he's known
Ban
for.
Ban up B.
Yeah, he was happy about that. He's feeling good.
I get like a dare or something to finish it off.
Definitely wants that bear too.
You want that dare to up B, dude.
Oh yeah, yeah. I see you do that a lot. Seems like it works well on a lot of characters.
Yeah.
I'm sure Jigglypuff would go way up there.
Ooh.
I'm surprised that didn't work. This snare is pretty tough. Not again.
Easy edge cards. Yep.
Maintaining his one stock lead.
Look at this movement.
Yeah, right.
Oh, what are you doing? Looking like me out there.
Yeah, just kick right over Jigglypuff. I feel like every down smash needs to be lowered angle.
You just want
to
kick it, dude. You just
want to
kick him.
Falcon's got those boots.
Got it that time.
Oh, wow. Yeah, he really did.
So look at my Yeezys. He's the Red Octobers.
Still can get back. No DI that time.
Just like that, we're all even.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh, no. Oh!
He's really gotta make something happen at it.
Not quite.
Maybe an up smash.
I have no idea, really. I'm terrible at that.
Yeah.
Doing those punishes out of rest.
I never even try them. I just do jab, back throw.
That might be... That's an option.
Yeah. That's my combo right there, jab grab.
Yeah. What are you doing?
That would have worked really well. But...
well that back did. Throw.
Not quite. He wants that. I thought he's gonna up B at him, but that was a good choice.
Yeah, he's sure enough. Just let B.
Because he knows jigs pretty well.
Oh, is that shield jump? Nice.
I wanna be jabbing up there. And he'll take it. He'll take the rest. This game's winner is. That was close. That only just turned around in the end. Let's see if
let's go, Andy.
Momentum stays. Free for all. No character switch.
Probably not. I can't believe I missed Chipotle.
What's that?
I missed Chipotle. Why didn't anybody tell me?
I went to Wendy's.
Oh, nice, dude. Wendy's is lit.
Yeah, it was good.
I got a free piece of pizza. I guess I can't complain.
Yeah, where did that pizza come from?
Brian.
Bam. Every tournament needs to talk about pizza.
What? Can't kill? This is outrageous. Oh, nice roll.
That was an interesting transaction.
Ooh, look at those teleports.
Yeah, he's got some really good ones.
Yeah,
he was doing teleport sing a few times in friendlies.
Yeah. Dude, he did in tourney.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, he did in doubles.
Wow. Oh, maybe in doubles. Yeah, much better punish in doubles.
Yeah.
As compared to no punish.
I was gonna up air.
Wow.
DBZ?
It's pretty balanced trade. Nothing knows to space those teleports, looks like.
Oh, that's a good choice.
Yeah, he had a lot of choices, but that was a cool one.
I feel like that might have been, well, no, probably something else would have killed. Like up B or something. I like the idea of that jab there. Maybe it was an accident. Who knows? I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, Jigglypuff is cool.
You take that back. This Jigglypuff came back. He's cooler than Kirby. Isn't looking good for nothing.
Yeah, I mean, he can get a punish here, but oh, not too much.
Still winner, though.
That's a good read, but that combo would have been nice. Good back here. Show
me a move. Oh, what are you doing?
That nice taunt tech Mad skill.
Man.
Perfect timing tech.
Oh, he playing it all out, dude. It was a mind game.
Yeah, it's last stock. No other way to play. These are all best of 3-2, right?
Should be. I should ask when we're doing best of 5.
Ooh, Jig's got the crap. Nope.
Yep.
That's it. Yeah, this down air is really sucky in.